In the year 1962, and we can see the building here was built also based on the yin yang philosophy, or they call geomancy philosophy. Geomancy, the roundabout in the middle plays the role and the scene, S-C-E-N-E, a scene to protect the building from the bad gods, whether this is the palace. Yeah. But the fact, this palace here long time ago for you, for the president of South Vietnam live and work. Yeah. Nowadays, it's only one of national monuments and only used for tourists, for tourism. Yeah. And we can see the tank in the over there are the two relics, or similar relics of the tank where they cross the main gate and the astral gate. Yeah. So now we walk through there to take photo with the tank, and then we walk inside. Yeah? Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.